really good form of exercise for them. It incorporates a lot of sort of games for them, so I think that's why they enjoy it. It's not strict. They know they're coming to have fun. It's not always just about the game rugby, it's about sort of learning how to be with other children, so it's really good for them.
Their confidence has really, really grown in terms of not just their sporting abilities, but them as little people and how they interact with others and how they interact with sporting activities.
Cohort through Hinckley Rugby Club, and instead of having about six arrive on an under sixes day, they had 45 children from our area. So that for me was huge success in itself. And the coaches are saying, I've got so many kids, it's unbelievable. But also they can throw and catch and pass, and they understand the concept of fair play, and they're not getting stressed about losing a tag, and all those things are really important through